So I have two YouTubers that I'm gonna give a shout out to real quick. Aquarius underscore TV. She messaged me on Instagram and everything and asked for a shout out. So
I think it's Aquarius.
I just said Aquarius.
You said Aquarius.
Whatever. It'll be in the description. And then MTG Dega TV. That'll also be in the description. I'm not sure if I said that right or not, but that'll be in the description. There you go. There's a shout out. On to the next clip.
I heard that you've been having some trouble finding your place in the world. I know how much that hurts, but if you need a friend, then please just say the word.
Alright, what you probably saw from the, in the name of the video, we're gonna do a Pictionary. I'm gonna go first. We're gonna use a little word generator called Inspire Me. It's an app on iPhones. I don't know if it's on Androids or not, but nonetheless, it's a pretty good thing. I used it whenever I was writing for some of my songs that I wrote and everything. And I cannot get the top of this off.
There
we go.
There you go. You want me to hold it while you draw? So they can see it.
I'm looking up to the old stuff.
See here.
Is it a t-shirt?
Yeah, okay.
Woo-woo!
Alright, now you gotta refresh the word generator. It's 1 point for her.
Okay, you hold it up.
You gotta hit random on the bottom of the thing. Pick one of those three.
Can I pick another one?
You can randomize it again if you want to. Just pick a word, okay? Just pick a word, dear Lord.
Okay.
Boom.
What?
Dang, okay. We both got 1 point. I'm gonna make mine hard, though, on this one.
Hold on. The first one was wind strip.
You could have done wind. Wind would have been like swirly lines and stuff.
You would have never guessed wind.
I would have probably guessed wind.
You would have said swirly lines.
I just mouthed that word, so I'm not going to do that.
I'm Venna.
Alright, here we go.
Bathtub.
No.
Boat, sailboat.
No.
I need to clean up my mess now.
Basket.
No. Not very good at drawing what I'm trying to draw, but oh well.
Teeth?
No.
That's a jacked up thing. A grill.
No.
Picking berries?
No. Here. It's probably way too big for me what it's supposed to be, but
is somebody peeing in a bucket or something? Throwing something?
No. I don't really think, but maybe I can do something else. Hold up.
Don't we have a time limit on this?
No. I don't know if this is allowed in regular Pictionary, but it's going to be allowed in ours.
Blueberry picking? Blueberry basket?
So close.
Blueberry batch? Blueberry pie? Blueberry cake.
No, without blueberry.
Pie.
There you go. Answer is pie. I'm not good at drawing pies, evidently. Also, you need to hold the thing a little closer to the camera. I don't know if you can see it very well.
you erase it when I find a word? Make yourself useful. Okay.
What is it?
Toilet bowl.
Oh yeah.
We need to get a paper towel.
Help me. Let's go. Are you kidding me?
Yep, I'm kidding you.
Now I'm gonna let her edit this video and have her cut this out. She can figure out how to. It's not a big deal, yo.
I want it to be clear. Alright, hold it up.
Oh boy, because that's so much
clearer.
Yeah,
shut up and hold it up.
I'm gonna hold it right here to where they can see it better.
Okay. You gotta be able to see it too.
I can see it. Box. Ear. Frankenstein. Still looks the same from the same angle.
What does that look like?
Coffee mug? Mug. Coffee. Cup.
Mm-hmm.
Good Lord. Now, whenever I'm doing it, I'm not
going to... That's not like a Frankenstein. That looks like some kind of cup.
Flathead and all that stuff. But, yeah.
That was the drink in it.
No, nonetheless.
Give me this.
Got it for the most part. Now, I'm not going to be all...
Are y'all
making a movie? We're videoing right now, yeah. All right, hand me the phone. It's the most convoluted thing. Oh, I got markings all over my finger.
Because you're touching yourself with the marker.
Oh, hey, I have to wait for an ad. Where do I want my name?
Bong. Shoe, a foot, a leg, a prosthetic.
You were close on one of your answers.
Bigfoot.
Big the body and everything.
Foot. Feet.
Boom, feet. Alright.
Oh, you wipe, I look.
Done. Drop top minivan.
Okay.
Oh, look, it's yours, baby. How many of you got? You can look at that.
It's gonna be easy.
Check. Really?
Woo woo!
Alright.
I started to draw an actual check, but that was easier. Duh.
I cut it that one.
Y'all hear them taters frying in the background? That's why you got black marks on. Don't mark on me. A tree. A road.
Pretty easy game of a Pictionary. Forgot what it was called. Take it there.
Okay.
Hair. Woman. People. Person. Place. Thing.
Noun.
Children. Family. Monkeys. Little girl. Girl. Little. House on the prairie.
One of the first words you said.
Hair.
But half of it.
Ha.
What is that?
Baby.
It's not children, but it's...
Child.
Yeah.
You don't give me too many hints. It's gonna guess code now.
Well, you were coming up... I said one of the first words you said, and you was saying more words that you had not even said
well,
yet.
I didn't know.
You didn't know.
Make sure they can see this, okay?
It's a woman.
Is this your book, Tammy? in my ear.
Filming.
This is a better home.
Giving birth.
Than a garden book.
Your baby.
What's going on?
She's having a baby.
No, what is it called?
Childbirth. Vaginal birth?
Just one word.
Birth.
There you go, dear Lord. Vaginal birth.
That is so graphic.
Just how I say vaginal birth.
Oh, Jesus, help us, Lord. Hold that up.
Do you remember what they sent me?
Okay.
Box. Box people. TV. Movie theater. Drive-in theater. Theater. Crowd. Audience. Pack of flying fish. What on earth? What? Play. Man. Naked mole rat. What the heck are you drawing? Writer. George Washington. Congress. Jury. Jury duty. School. Teacher?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Teacher!
Yeah, we're not very good at drawing things.
Oh.
It's I'm happy feeling glad I got sunshine in a bag, okay? I'm happy feeling sad. It's kind of funny.
I can't draw this.
Well, do it anyway. Try. Try your darndest. Why you gotta hold it? Why can't I hold it?
I will hold it.
Head. Hat. Boulder. Unicorn. Unicorn hat. Monster. Monster hat. Monster mash. Beanie. Toboggan. Wearer. Head. My head. Giraffe head. Person head. People head. Name. Lee. Holmes. Charles. How did Charles, how did my name?
I don't know. But it's right there.
Yeah, okay. Literally, the phone had my name come up. All right. Oh, wait, no, I'm doing the one I just saw. Okay, screw it. You're never going to guess this. Make sure they can see that. Turn it. Okay. All right. Draw the shape of it first.
Whirlpool.
Square, mask, circle, house.
Wait, no, I messed that up.
Geometry. Window unit. Town.
I'm drawing arrows to tell you that it's specifically that.
Roundabout?
What is that called?
Oh, home run. Baseball field. Baseball. Softball.
What are they called?
Fields.
No. What are those things called?
Arrows?
No, those things.
Plates.
No.
Bases.
There you go, base. Dear Lord.
Okay.
Godzilla. Because the person's a little. Japan. Little people. Minions. Midgets. Leprechaun. Family. Evolution.
They would not draw evolution.
They got bigger. Growing? Pain. Grow. Don't give me hints. Thought, by the way, from what you, growth.
Yeah.
She gives too many hints. Alright, this will be the last one, because I think this is about 5 minutes, the other one was like 7 minutes, so. Alright, I'm going to try to do a hard one on this one, okay?
This is kind of fun.
Yeah.
We'll do this again if y'all tell us it was enjoyable. Getting hot in here, mountains.
Yeah.
Mount Rushmore!
No! Give me a minute.
This is how you do me! Trees, bushes, forest.
There you go. I think it was forest. Hold on, wait, time out. Yeah, okay, yeah, it was forest. Alright. Alright, well, I guess that's gonna be the end of the video. Hopefully that was enjoyable, entertaining.
It entertained me.
And it did me too, but hopefully it entertained you guys.
Because you're what matters.
Yeah. Later tonight, according to how my Instagram poll goes, I may or may not be doing a time lapse of me doing a face paint, which I know I neglected to. I have a video of me after I do with my face paints and everything, but I haven't. Don't touch me. I haven't uploaded it. Okay.
I'm just gonna give you some fake earrings.
Don't do anything. Just let me talk to the camera.
Okay.
All right. Okay, these guys are gonna be in the description. These guys can be in the description, okay? Back off.
Oh, I got light.
Alright. These guys can be in the description. It's gonna be those guys plus a family YouTube called Thrash and Family, I believe. I'll put all of their links will be in the description if you wanna go check them out. Shout out to them, because they be hitting me up on Instagram and they're like, yo, what's up? So I was like, here you go. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit like, comment, subscribe. Ring the bell, and I don't know what that says. It says,
which one you like best to eat?
Turkey or chicken?
Or cow.
Turkey or cow? Turkey, chicken, or cow? That looks like it's upside down. All right, no way. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, okay, now,
now
says,
does it look right?
Now it says calm. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, subscribe, ring the bell, and peace.